Good morning, everybody. Jacob Cruz, Team EVA, Expeditionary Veterans Association. It is another beautiful Sunday here in Southern California. Ironically, it's going to be a cool day. It's like it's only supposed to be 70 degrees and overcast. It's been hot the past couple days here in SoCal, and a lot of fires going around in these mountains, but fortunate, none have happened in this area that we're going to. So where we're going is Elfin Forest in Escondido, California. I think it's between Escondido and San Marcos, right at the edge. Anyways, for anybody who hasn't been up there, no matter which way you're starting from, we're climbing. It's a lot of climbing. Once you get to the top, the lookout trail, it's a fun enduro loop at the top, and everything you've climbed, depending which side you come down, came up from, you're bombing straight down. So it's a crazy fun day of good workout between XC and downhill. And yeah, we're gonna have a good time. The guys that came out today haven't been here before. So of course, trail guide is what I do. And hopefully they have a good time and I have a good time and everybody has a great safe time. So we'll see you on the trail. And yeah, time to get it. Shoo!
All right. Elfin Forest, here we come. We were expecting like 5 guys to come out today. It's like 11. So we started off on the opposite side. It's longer but easier to climb. And then finally get up to the top and then play around and then bomb down the same trail we came up. So, yep. We're gonna make a left over here, bro. Yep. Yeah, I'm not hopping it. You want to die? Yeah, they don't know where they're going. Nice shady day today. Big poop. So we had to fall back, make sure everybody was here. But we got Julio, Mr. Popeye Legs, up in front. leading the climb. Goddamn Quick and Dirty's finest over here. He just clears everything with no issues. So, chunk section. We can climb. And yes, we mobbing e-bikes today. A couple of us, I think there's 4 guys. 4 or 5 guys with no e-bikes. And the rest of us are on e-bikes, so yeah. Hell of a climb still, even on an e-bike. We got a lot more climbing to do at the top. Whew. Yeah. Ew! Hey, go ahead. Go ahead.
I already tell you guys, self-aid buddy aid Corman aid. Getting it for his asshole?
Yeah, dog.
Nice.
Come on, puppy.
Quick downhill. Ooh, a rock top. Woo, slippery one way. Yomsa.
The fuck?
Whew. Oh, quick run. Quick come up. What the fuck? We finally got to the first top. It's gonna be kind of windy right now, kind of wet, which is good because it is dry like a motherfucker right now. Woo! And a couple rocks. Truck trail to the lookout. Yeah. All right, we'll check in at the next downhill. Switch back! Woo, shit! Burper! Morning, thank you. Few of us. All right. Whew. God damn, Julio. First time ever making that switchback. Oh shit, here comes the challenge. Most people who say they don't get a workout with the e-bike, you kiss my ass. Woo! Full clear. Oh God, I can barely breathe. That's some steep ass. Chunky switchbacks. God damn, who's that? Right? Right? Thank you. We'll hit up right here. You guys can go. We're going to wait for everybody.
Are you coming?
Yeah, we're going to go that way, but you can go. We got to wait for everybody. Dale, dale, dale. All right. Hit my shit. Yeah, I'm not for that one. Rollers! Roller, roller, roller! Option, right or straight, right or straight. Either way. You can go right. Woo. All right, final climb up to the shack. Check, check. Thank you. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah.
Lock in the middle. You just burped it. You're good. You burped it.
Burper. 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 Woo. That was a fucking big burp. Hard right. Thank you.
Thank you.
On a drop.
Quiet it down. Drop. Switchback drop.
And the climber. Alright, stop right here. Alright, here we go. Yo! Hey, yo! Roller! Hikers! Thank you. A bunch of us, thank you. Ah, you motherfucker. Oh, shit. Stay inside. Oh shit. Up and out.
I didn't know I needed to turn off.
Right? Downhill begins. All good. What's up, man? Julio got the back group. Inside, inside! Woo-hoo-hoo, full downhill, baby. Right, right! Right, right! Coming up! Woo! You scared the fuck out of me, man! Hiker! Hiker! Thank you. Right, right!
Right!
We'll wait for here. We'll wait here for everyone. I know downhill. Final downhill. Thank you.
All right, final downhill. Oh. Woo! It's gonna be loose like a motherfucker. Yeah. Shit. Roller. Fuck it. Hiker! Woo, motherfucker. Shit. Thank you. Oh, my. My gosh! Thanks, no problem, thank you. Here we go! I'm trying!
I feel like we did 90% climbing and 10% downhill.
But were, well, are you dead?
Hey, but did you die?
Back down. Back down.
Woo. As expected, these guys had a bomb ass time going downhill. Of course, Elfin is about 65-75% climbing and 30% downhill, but I honestly think the downhill is worth it just because wrong way. My bad. I want to do extra credit. Anyways, yeah, so these guys had a bomb ass time today hitting this downhill. And they said there's only been 3 of us that's been out here. The rest of you guys haven't been out here. So they had a grand old time. Come back to the vehicles. Go get some grind. Go gain the weight that we lost today. And have a great rest of our Sunday. Yeah, as always.
We'll go back down that way towards Del Vio. It's all single track fun. No climbing, just
nice. I'm gonna have to do that sometime. All right, guys. Nice. We out. Jacob Cruz, Team EVA, Elfin Forest. Choo! We out. Choo!